Give me some time to think. I'm in the bathroom looking at me. Facing the mirror is all I need. Wait until the Reaper takes my life. Never gonna get me out alive. I will live a thousand million lives.
My patience is waning. Is this entertaining? My patience is waning. Is this entertaining?
I hope everyone's having a great day. I have a very exciting announcement to make for all my subscribers and members of the channel. I've been working on this all day, guys. So I have decided, after much consideration by my fiance, that instead of making a movie first, I will be writing my first official book, guys. And this book, I'm going to tell you the title of it, and get excited. It is Star Wars themed. And it will be about something that has not been explored in Star Wars very often. We will be doing a book called Captain Crimson Saber and the Many Adventures with His Crew, which is currently a working title, but it's very good. So this is going to be a space pirate story set in, instead of the timeline of the Old Republic, we're going to be going 100 years after the sequel trilogy. And it will be new characters never seen before, and there'll be space pirates that in the ever 10,000 years awakening of the First Order ending, we will be taking up their resources and pillaging and plundering all we can get our hands on in a galaxy far, far away. This will be very awesome. I can't wait for you guys to, I'm gonna try and keep writing this book, guys, and keep you updated on the progress. But once this book gets published, everyone will get a copy of it, and if everyone likes the book, we will be turning this book into a movie. So I just wanted to share this exciting announcement with everyone. Let me know, are you guys excited about my space pirate book? Leave a comment down below if you guys want to be a part of the project. It's going to be absolutely incredible, and I'm so excited to share this with you guys. Thank you guys for being an amazing community, and have a great day.